4 Batman games were released for the Nintendo GameCube during the console's lifetime. As of now, I have reviewed 3 of them. The first was Batman Begins, a painfully mediocre stealth game with lousy combat and vehicle sections. The second was Batman Vengeance, a painfully mediocre platforming game with lousy combat and vehicle sections. The third was Batman Dark Tomorrow, which... Sorry, I just threw up in my mouth a little. The last one is Batman Rise of Sinsu, and thanks to a used seller on Amazon, I finally got my hands on a copy. 4 Batman games on the GameCube. One of them has to be decent. This is my last hope. Come on, let's play this thing. Please don't suck. Please don't suck! No. No, 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 no.